has been building. And hello, talking to you today from a football stadium that really could pass for a museum, the Olympia Stadium in the German capital, Berlin. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It is Hertha Berlin up against Schalke.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Got there at the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Well, I believe changing circumstances in the Hoffenheim game. And that means we join Alex Scott for an update.
It's a goal for Wolfsburg. It was a volley that was missed here. It's totally everyone, including the goalkeeper. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 12 minutes play.
Alex, thank you very much. Jean-Paul Boetius. And it's with Mittelstedt. Maulida. Jovetic. Let's take the lead here. And behind it's gone for a corner. Now sending it in. Quick thinking there. So for Schalke, you have to say it was a good performance and result in the last match against Stuttgart. How do you anticipate it going this time, Stuart?
Well, the scoreline makes it look tighter than it actually was, because for most of the match, the home fans were really happy.
I think. Oh, Stuart's a chance! And keeping it out.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Yes, end-to-end stuff, but now they're forced to track back. Jovetic. Might go ahead.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there. Well, for good measure, we can see it again, but clearly not over the line. There'll be no debate over that decision.
And he clears the danger. Jean-Paul Boetius. An important interception. Kenan Karaman. And that brings to an end the first half here at the So back underway here into the second half. More live Bundesliga action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Hertha versus Stuttgart. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. And over comes the corner. Same pair of hands, did his job. And news of a goal at the Borussia Park. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Gladbach. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 53 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. A terrific pass. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. And into the last 30 minutes now. Terode. Kenan Karaman.
A big opportunity.
Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Individual brilliance. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga coming up. It's Schalke against RB Leipzig. Kenan Karaman. And given away by Schalke. A really sumptuous ball. Showing excellent judgment to intercept. Well, let's send it over to Alex Scott, because Alex, if I'm right, there's been a goal in the Gladbach game.
It's another goal for Augsburg. It was a nice 1-2, and then he coolly slotted it around the goalkeeper. They're back in this now with 79 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. Time is against them. They have work to do. Oh, good looking run. Cleared away comprehensively. There will be 1 minute.